We have a number of aggravated robberies to tell you about. And Brian, the first is an update on a robbery from November 14th at the Kwik Stop in the 4400 block of Old College. Today, police released this surveillance video. You see this man come into the store. Now he will show his gun and demand money. Here's another look. He's a black man, about 5'10 to 6 feet tall, with a medium build to heavy build, as you can see. He had on that light-colored sweatshirt, and he has his face covered.